we didn't get investment, then we could be bankrupt within a month.
Into the toughest economic climate we've ever faced comes multi-million pound investor Eric Collins. He spent his career expanding companies worldwide. Now, Eric's throwing a lifeline to British businesses.
I want to invest, so I'm ready to write you a check today.
He's risking his own money.
Eric has put in £120,000.
Oh my God, that's brilliant.
To help them succeed.
I'm going to be coming on board to make sure that we're driving this growth plan. We're going to get started right now, okay?
You'll need to confront bosses.
It just doesn't feel as though this is the step up that I expected from you all.
Eric is intense, opinionated as you'd like suspect.
Find out where they're going wrong.
It looks dry.
Like rubber.
We have a fundamental problem.
And demand change.
You lost 25,000.
I believe it's about 25,000.
The question is why you think things are going so great.
Eric's aim? Profit.
The goal, to move from 15,000 a month to get that to 100,000 a month.
But he also wants to make a difference.
I want to help. That's what I'm here to do. Taking people who might otherwise not be employable and making them very successful. It changes people's lives. That's why I invest.
Can he help these companies into profit?
Start your engines, ladies and gentlemen.
My name's Jason, and I started Primo as a man in a van.
Or will he end up losing his money?
I put in $120,000 into this business, but the business is worth nothing. So there's work to be done immediately. There's no time to waste. Not a moment to lose.